Thank you.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Well, I will tell hydrotherapy that you are ready when they are.
Fine. And will you please check on that wheelchair for me?
Sure. Why don't you get into the gown now so that you will be ready when they come for you?
Okay.
Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Leslie.
She got her final divorce papers this morning.
Yes?
She's very upset.
As I noticed earlier.
Are you going to be upset when you have to divorce me?
Here, I'll help you into your gown.
I can manage things.
No, let me help you.
All right, if you insist.
What's that? What? That brown spot on his arm.
Oh, he's starting to get a birthmark. It's about the age of that sort of thing to show up.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's strange how it runs in families. Have you any birthmarks on your body?
No. No, I don't.
I've seen cases where it's reproduced itself almost exactly from generation to generation.
If you're gonna help me, help me. Don't you think it's a little late for you to be staring at my chest, Monica?
I don't know. My mind is elsewhere, I guess.
If you're going to go and celebrate Rick's divorce from Leslie, I have one word of caution for you.
Yes?
Be discreet.
You know we both will.
I don't want any scandal.
Obviously.
And don't play me for a fool while I'm here in the hospital.
Alan, surely you can credit me with a little more integrity than that. I will be very circumspect until you get out of the hospital.
And what happens then?
Then we are going to sit down and we're going to talk about what's going to happen for the rest of our lives.